Okay, this is K6 VLF here. I'm demonstrating my power line static noise here on 10 meters, as you can see. And that's with the preamp on. I'm going to turn the preamp off. I still have about 9 S units of noise. I'm in AM mode, and the receiver is a Kenwood TS-680. Now let's go across the bands here. Yeah, that's 29.65 megahertz AM, and that's without the preamp. With the preamp, it's about 10/9. Any stations that try to communicate with me, they're not going to, probably most of them are not going to get through that level of noise. This is 6 meters. The antenna is not tuned for this frequency. The antenna I'm using is a 10 meter looped antenna, so it's not tuned for this band. However, the noise is still present, even though it's not tuned for this band. And let's see, let's go down. It's quite strong. Quite strong on 12 meters. That's without. Preamp is off. Go ahead and hit the preamp. And as you can see, it's a bit stronger. The normal mode of operation for this band is upper sideband. And as you can see, there's a steady 10S unit sideband signal on the entire band. I'm tuning across. Stays the same. On upper sideband mode. And without the preamp, it doesn't go down very far. It's a solid 9 S units without the preamp. And this is a 10 meter loop antenna. It's not even tuned for 12 meters, although it's close, but it's not specifically tuned for that band. Very strong static. And as we go, let's see, go down to 15 meters. Megahertz. It's very strong. That's without the preamp. Well, there is no preamp on this band for this radio. Now, 17 meters, it's not quite as bad, but it's still there. And let's go to 20 meters. Okay, 20 meters, a little stronger, or just as strong. That's what it sounds like. And the antenna's not even tuned for 20 meters. It's tuned for 10 meters. 20 meters is half of its frequency, so it's out of its resonant frequency. And it's still picking up the static quite strongly. Okay, 30 meters. Static's still there. 40 meters, it drops off. It's still audible, but 40 meters, it drops off because the antenna is a 10 meter loop antenna. It's clearly not resonant on this frequency. And then we have 80 meters. And the static is still there. Not quite as bad, but, and again, it's the antenna's not resonant for this band. But it's still picking up about 7 less units of noise. And of course, this band, the 160 meters, is probably, this noise is probably coming from something in my room. So we have 160 meters, 80 meters, 40 meters, 30, 20, 17, 15 meters, 12 meters, and 10 meters. And right there is the upper portion of 10 meters. Yeah, that's the higher upper portion of 10 meters. And that is the lower portion of 10 meters right there. And then we have 6 meters without the preamp, and then with the preamp. Let me show you something else. There's 2 meters. I get the noise on 2 meters as well. And that about covers it. This is K6VLF in Fresno, California. Demonstrating my power line static.